It's the Canucks and the Avalanche. Canucks 14-0-2 in their last 16 against the Colorado Avalanche, heading into their final meeting of the season here at Rogers Arena. The Semyon Varlamov says he's excited for the opportunity. Coach Joe Sacco sticking with him despite a 5-1 loss in San Jose on Monday. Corey Schneider, the call for Vancouver despite the shutout for Roberto Luongo against the Kings. Duchesne gets the puck again, over once more, slap shot, oh, what a glove save by Schneider for his first test. Handler to the corner, Henrik Sedin back to Salo, he shoots, kicked out by the right pad of Arlama. Alexander, he'll take a slap shot again, he broke his stick, Kessler, the rebound, hit the side of the net.
And you can see Alex Burrows and Ryan Kessler just fans on it, it's off the heel of his stick.
Here comes Henrik Sedin. Alex Burrows takes his drop pass. Edler with a drive. That time the stick stayed intact, but the puck wound up in the glove of Semyon Varlamov. Blocked by O'Brien. Higgins again, centering for Paulson. And I don't know what that hit. Wilson was in front. Now another chance for Paulson, and just getting a piece of it was Varlamov.
Good forecheck. Yannick Hansen throws it out. What a save by Varlamov.
Oliver and Booth here are.
And Oliver drops the gloves.
This is going to be the second career fight.
Max Lapierre is. And David Booth has got his off now. And
remember, Booth challenged Oliver after Oliver hit Chris Tanev on the weekend. This is the second career fight for David Booth. They broke him with the Canucks, the other against Scott Nickel. And he's got the right hand free. And now the left. Jones gets it to the left point to Hunwick, but he bobbled the puck. It's picked up by Paulson. Lead pass. Higgins has a breakaway. Short-handed. Scores!
Rolling puck, and look at Paulson, hangs on to it until Higgins clears. And even with the rolling puck, you can see Chris Higgins head up all the way and picks his spot. Rolling, settles it down a little bit, it rolled again, and he still is able to get a blocker side on Varlamov.
Here's Oliver right up the gut with a wrist shot. Glove save, Schneider couldn't cover, but Saddle able to poke the puck to the side, and it's sent out by Kessler. Here's a steal, David Booth in alone, stopped by Varlamov, he follows up and can't jam it home as Varlamov held the puck out.
Head up, tries to go in the same spot, and Varlamov makes a good save, blocker side. Here's Oliver with the wrist shot, it's off a stick, and good save by Corey Schneider.
Eric Johnson, 45 seconds gone in the penalty. There's a stop by Schneider with the right pad of O'Reilly, trying to cover, still loose, and there's the quick whistle. But what a stop with the right leg by Corey Schneider to keep his team up by one. Penalty coming up to Vancouver. McGinn drives one wide, and I'm not sure Schneider saw that one. O'Brien with the centering pass. McGinn had it go off the end of his stick. Three missed nets for the Avs this period. Couldn't get it by Eric Johnson, who pinched down, and now he makes a play to the side. Stastny across, was the puck. Schneider's got it.
Here comes Hamhuis back. Ooh. Gets enough of it, and Corey Schneider is fortunate.
Here comes Hanson and now Hoekstra. Hanson wide, centers, now Hoekstra fired it wide!
And he feeds it across to Manny Malhotra, who tries to go high glove side and misses.
A minute and a half to go. Edler elected not to play that puck because there would have been too many men on the ice, and the Avs are in. A chance in front, Schneider held his ground loose, puck clear to the side. Another huge stop for Corey Schneider. This one off Landeskog. Most of it is due to their goaltender. Here's a turnover. O'Reilly stopped by Schneider, and he hangs on his 26th stop of the game. Edler with a wrist shot, blocked by Duchesne. Puck comes to Raven. He shoots, kicked up by the right pad of Varlamov. Burrows knocked it down on the clearing attempt. Comes in front with a quick shot. Varlamov looked behind him. Booth tried to jam it home, but the whistle blows.
Varlamov tries to clear it. Burrows knocks it down, brings it out. And you can see Varlamov doesn't know where it is.
Puck thrown to center by Hunwick. Chipped across. Higgins a little slow to react here. Stastny couldn't get a shot away. Centers. Jones had to go off his skating line. Thrown in front again. O'Brien couldn't get the shot through. Now he falls down. Throws it back to Alberts. Here's Sammy Salo. Wrist shot. Varlamov the same. Stolen in front. Now Hoekstra stopped by Varlamov, who came out to challenge. Now Landeskog finds some room off a pick from Oliver, and his shot is gloved by Schneider. Here's McGinn, back to Johnson, shoots through traffic, rebound, Schneider with the left pad on it, Jones stopped by Schneider, he's got the puck. Here's a pass back, Mueller, slap shot, good by Schneider, he hangs on. Shots are coming, fast and furious. Throws one in front, that deflected to Schneider, another save. What did you say? He's feeling it.
He's feeling it.
And that could be the final nail. There might be another icing call. Higgins trying to get there, and he touched it. Canucks are going to win. They sweep the season series. Another shutout.